Hello there.
I'll start this video in 3, 2, 1.
Yo, what's up, guys? DJ Al here, and today we're reacting to YouTube Poop, Woody Leeches or Schmo. So, this was requested me, like, a lot of times, and, this is by Alpaca Hog. Let's start this reaction in 3, 2, 1, play.
You're fired.
Well, that's a good ending instead of you in it's flushed.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Ow!
Come to me, my prey.
He's dead.
Again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Not today.
Oh, that is the last time, is it?
Oh no! 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 No!
Oh,
no,
you almost had it.
I'm gonna defeat Zurg.
You can
not
do it.
Today, Zurg.
Oh no! No!
Woody?
Huh?
Get swished in.
Hang on, cowboy!
Buzz! Here's your list of things to do while I'm gone. Batteries need to be changed. Toys at the bottom of the chest need to be blown to bits. Or make sure you
break up
with Bo for me. Okay? Okay, good, okay.
Woody, you haven't found your schmo, have you?
No!
And they're called s'mores, Buzz. In just a few hours, you'll be sitting around a campfire with Andy making delicious hot schmoes.
They're called s'mores, Buzz.
Schmoes.
I go schmoes.
Schmoes.
S'mores.
Right, of course.
Has anyone found Woody's schmoes?
Yeah.
Keep looking, dirtbag! Deeper! Negatory!
You're cute when you care.
Oh, not in front of Buzz.
Let him.
Hey! No!
Woody and Buzz Lightyear! Toys don't last forever.
So play nice.
He just literally said no!
No!
Nice hat. You're trying to look like a secret agent.
Do something!
Buzz!
Okay, Woody, let's go! Let's leave Buzz to play with his toy. Toy.
Loose fiber. Toy. I never even understood what that meant as when I was younger.
Edge, draw that man in a man suit.
It's the man!
There's a snake in my snake!
Ha! It is you!
Please stop saying that!
Why, you don't know who you are, do you?
I'm a fish.
He's a fish.
Look it! That's me!
You don't say!
Take the wheel.
It's too fast. How could you even tell what's on?
I can tell.
Back.
Too late, I'm in the 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
When I react to Strange Things, I got a comment saying I lost my crap to this. I lost my mind.
Too late, I've gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
Wait,
stop! That's it!
I look for the giant chicken!
Now, Etch!
Oh, bad loser.
You gotta save my pal Woody.
I'll do my best, son.
No, Buzz, you're my son.
What? That took a turn.
Geronimo!
To El's Toy Barn. And beyond! Did Woody give up when you threw up in the back of that moving van?
Oh, you had to bring that up.
No,
oh,
he didn't.
Yeah, he had to.
Move out.
You think I did that?
Oh, right, right, yeah, the Xbox happened to turn on to the remote and magically ended up in front of you.
Yeah! Oh,
yeah. Don't think just because you're a girl I'm going to take it easy on you.
Oh, my back!
Drop!
Marker. And action.
There are various projects that I know you've got sort of lined up, but you haven't announced.
It's like printing my own money.
Lose my whole world.
When somebody won't
cheap on me, Dodson.
Okay, when that song, not All Star, but that song played, like, it would make me tear up because I would always... Alright, back to the song part. It would always make me cry because it reminds me of my grandma.
What makes you so sure?
I'm Blight Buzz here. I'm always sure.
Are you sure about that?
All right, I'll do it. All right, fine.
And that's up to your guy on the boat. 7 o'clock tomorrow night on the East Dock. Make sure he gets it right.
One.
He would.
One.
No.
One.
What's going on here? Buzz, guys!
How did you find me?
Hold it right there. He's been trained by Zurich himself to mimic my every move. Woody, you're not a collector's item. You're only worth 2 cents.
What?
You're not a toy.
What?
You're a thing. A stupid, little, insignificant thing.
Lol.
Somewhere in that pad of stuffing is a toy who taught me that life's only worth living if you're being kicked by a kid. I traveled all this way to rescue that toy because I believe they're schmoes.
Well, they're called s'mores.
Well, I would say schmoes.
They are schmoes.
This is my only chance.
To do what, Woody? Watch kids from behind glass and never be loved again? Some life.
Buzz, YOLO!
Okay.
I can't stop Andy from throwing up, but I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Bro.
Ah!
Yes, yes.
I'm coming with you! Wait, no! I'm not!
Prospector?
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. I remember
I'm
that
I'm reasoning line. With you, Woody, but you keep forcing me to take extreme measures.
Wait a minute, you turned on the Xbox last night, not Jesse.
Surrender, Lightspazier. I have won.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Prepare to prepare.
Not today, sir. Okay, Woody, let's go.
Oh. Jesse! Come on!
Oh well, we tried.
You tried. Don't rip it.
Oh no.
Well, I just want to say you're the young woman with no sign of intelligence anywhere.
Oh, God!
Oh, I must go. Oh.
How it feels to
chew five gum. I actually have a pack of five gum.
No, oh, no, I think I swallowed my gum.
New five gum. Stimulate your senses.
You got a friend.
Yeah, you're done if you see that happen.
Good throw, son. That's my boy. Come on, buddy.
You're a great dad.
Says who? Alright, so, that was YouTube Woody Loses Schmo. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Make sure to like this video. Go subscribe to Hackahawk if you want. Go subscribe to me, my friends, if you want. Go join my subreddit, and yeah, that's it. Let's roll the outro.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Where are your fingers?
My ass.
Seriously?
Yes.
But how do you know?
If it was my ass, you'd be dead.
And that's good.
Jeez, whoever designed this was on serious crack.
I mean, well, I was on crack.
Hey, how about you smash right there? Smash right there! Come on, smash, smash, yeah!